aking kusina, andito naman ulit ako para magluto ng panaghalian. Gagawa kami ng hamor kai. Let's do it! Hi! Samahan niyo po ako mga friends, magluto po ako. Needed to cut, so. And the food is ready. Very yummy. This is Indian fish curry. So this is all the spices.
Guys, now I will use this Egyptian buffalo cheese. Take it more. I will put the mustard seed to fry.
I add little water, guys, so it's okay. Then now I will put the garlic. And then curry leaves and then long chili and then this one ginger and then put the tomato. It smells so good, guys. And then we have to saute. Then put the onion.
Next, put the parsley. Add the fish, hamor fish.
Okay, guys, now I will put this cardamom. Cardamom, 1 spoon. This, 1 teaspoon. Cinnamon, 1 teaspoon. Black pepper, 1 teaspoon. Fish powder, 2 spoon. Turmeric, 1 spoon. Fennel, 1/2 teaspoon. Garam masala, 1 teaspoon. Coriander, 2 spoon. Teaspoon. Bay leaves. 1 teaspoon of salt. You can add if you want more to for taste. For now, I just want to put 1 teaspoon. If guys, if you want it spicy, you can add
chili powder, 1 spoon or 2 teaspoons. So for now, we don't put because I don't like too much spicy. Now I have to flip this one. Now you have to put boiled water. Until cover the fish. Then cover the lid and then cook 30 minutes or 40 minutes.
And the food is ready. Very yummy. This is Indian fish curry.